succeed with a nice even bevel towards the tip of the blade, I draw a line on the stone just for your orientation. You move sideways, and then what you're doing, lifting up the blade, and by that way you control the angle. Don't move backwards. You will end up deeper than the line and you will have a wider bevel.